Cuban Sandwich Festival on this beautiful Sunday afternoon in Ybor City. Just want to show you the stage area. You already know I'm up there, right over there. I want you guys to all check out all the awesome Cuban food. Oh my goodness. Anybody that hasn't had Cuban food, you guys haven't lived yet. So I'm going to take you on a walk around. Got all kinds of awesome vendors out here, not just food, but like everything. Everything Spanish. Some beautiful, delicious, delicious food. Check it out. All the different smells out here are so fantastic. I can't even stand it. What is going on? This is my boy. Look at, there's two Italians at the festival, me and my boy Joey. Here he comes with his Italian ice. Hoofing it down the brick road. That's Joey's Italian ice at most of the different festivals in the area. He comes out of Safety Harbor. Alright, we got making a commercial. I do this for all my festivals now.
Really?
Yeah. Alright, we even have the Puerto Ricans here, Baracua. So come on out to Ybor City, check us out, and have a great day. Oh yeah. Bye.